Hello everyone, I'm Sandhya Rathakorala. I studied at St. Bridget's Convent, Colombo, and I did my A-levels in the year 2018. Having obtained a set score of 2.4273, I was placed 19th in the Colombo district and 45th in the island. And now I'm a medical student at the Faculty of Medicine, Colombo. I had a dream of becoming a doctor since I was very small, and I stepped into A-levels with this dream in mind. Biology, I was told, was a very heavy subject with a huge subject content, and I knew that finding the right class for this was going to be quite a difficult task. But luckily for me, I found Dr. Charita Munasingha, and from the beginning itself, I knew that this was the right class for me. This was mainly because, personally, I'm a student who finds it quite difficult to memorize long lists of facts, and I find it quite intimidating to see the huge workload and the huge amount of things that we need to study. But Dr. Charita was able to make things much less difficult than what it actually seemed like. Because not only was she able to convert something which appeared boring to something actually quite interesting, but she was also able to explain everything very clearly with a logical approach so that we didn't have to memorize most of the things, but we were able to work out and understand the concepts behind all of the facts. So I used clear diagrams and good examples to help us understand the topics very well. And so also showed us relevant videos and related stories to us so that we were able to get the clear picture into our minds. So at the end of every lesson, we were able to go home with almost all the concepts clearly well settled in our minds, rather than having to go home and read long notes and try memorizing things. Also, towards the end of our A-levels, sir gave us the opportunity to do a lot of questions and helped us understand how to approach each question and how to write an answer very well. So this helped us a lot in getting ready to face the exam. Now, not only was sir a great teacher, but he was also a great motivator. Being a doctor himself, sir was able to relate his university experiences with us so that we were kept motivated right throughout in the journey towards our own goals. So Dr. Charita is sure to have played a major role in where I am today, and I can only be truly thankful to sir. The journey has been tough, but it's been only made possible because I was able to receive the correct guidance. Now, as you begin your A-levels, what I can tell you is that if you have a target set in front of you, and if you are willing to work towards it, Dr. Charita is sure to help you and guide you every step of the way. If you are willing to walk towards your dream, Dr. Charita is sure to pave the way for you. And I too wish you all the very best in your new journey.